Man, I'm so tired. All these details.
You know, when you get the job, you really should get a new camera.
Old camera. You know, I used to have a digital camera, but after the war, this was the only camera that survived it. But I just never got around to fixing it because I didn't think there was anything worth remembering. But now, maybe I'll get a new digital camera because now there's something worth remembering, right?
Right.
I'm sorry for calling you stupid and naive.
No.
I am sorry for calling you a bitch. I think that was pretty deserved though, wasn't it?
No, it wasn't. I've been thinking about what you said, and you're right. The way John has been acting during this lockdown has been so dangerous, and I have been letting him walk all over me for months, and I've been doing it completely blindly. This lockdown really has shown his true colours. Oh, it's all my fault. Oh, no, it's not your fault at all. It's when you love someone, you just kind of you get blinded by them and you don't really see who they are. And
it's John.
Do you want me to leave?
No. No, there's something much better with you here.
Hi, babe. Haven't heard from you in a while. So, how come you haven't called?
Sorry, I've been busy. My nana's just died.
Oh, man, the.
What's up, bro? Are you okay? Hello? Do you speak English? What's wrong with you, man? Come on, bro. You ask me many one question every day. And I ask you one question and you don't want to answer? What happened?
Maya, she let me down. Seems like she's working for a gang or something. I don't know what to say. And I've lost a load of money too.
Do you want to say more why this happened?
I don't want to talk about it, Sammy. I'm tired. Let me go to my room.
Okay, bro. But don't rush to make a conclusion. Think about it.
Hello? Red Cross?
Red Cross? No, it's Natalie. Are you alright? At the gathering, a friend of mine told me that she needs a photographer to take photos of her little son's birthday party. And I suggested you. And she agreed. So, you can get money and have some fun. What do you think?
Thank you, but I don't have a digital camera. Plus, I have never done this before here.
How could I not recognize this? I was fooled. You know, they even took my money too. And they tricked me and convinced me that I had to leave or I'm gonna be arrested. You're all a bunch of liars!
No, I'm not a liar. I love you so much. I have some gold bracelet. I'll sell them and I'll give you the money. I swear I have nothing to do with them. I'm a victim, just like you.
Maya loves you, man. If she was a fraud as you think, she would have disappeared and would have stopped talking to you.
I'm not talking to her. But I really am thinking of reporting it to the police. What these people are doing is terrible. And they have to be prosecuted. It's Maya texting me again.
See, I told you. I think you should talk to her and the police. But let's just start with the police for now.
Hi, yeah, I'm trying to get into Manana Pat, but she's not opened the door. I've tried knocking 3 or 4 times, and I've delivered her some food last week, but it's still outside.
All right, ma'am, remain calm. An ambulance is currently on the way to your location. Please yeah. Stay outside.
Okay, thank you.
What up, sis?
Get out.
Why? Don't you want to play?
Say get out. Harry, get the fuck out.
Or what?
Stop fucking doing it!
Come on.
Get out! Get out!
Why did you do that?
Wait! I think this is yours.